Hello everybody, it's Sean again, and this is my third video, third time coming to New Zealand, third time doing WOW. And I didn't finish this video before I left Los Angeles, which isn't like me. I'm here in my hotel room in Wellington, and look, I got an awesome view. Look at that. I was gonna make this video kind of more complicated than it was. I was gonna put everything that's happened in the past year, but I'm just gonna keep it short and sweet and just kind of talk about what happened last year and what's happening, gonna happen right now. So here you go, take a look. First found out about this, I saw the word Montana attached to it. I thought, great, it must be in the state of Montana. And I thought, okay, because it's in America, it's gonna be, well, just a short flight to fly over there. And then I found out, no, that's the name of the wine company that's sponsoring it, and I have to go all the way to New Zealand for it. I want to come back. Even though I just got here, I've been here for half an hour already, I want to come back.
Sean Purucker entered for the first time last year. His entry, Punk Bird Family, won the 2008 Main Power Wow Factor Award. Please welcome Sean Purucker.
I have a job that is related to artwork every day in the entertainment industry, but on my own every day I do my own artwork and I do compete. It's kind of like a little mini second career. First of all, I want to say I'm very honored to be asked to be the first international speaker at this. When I do my artwork, I don't just like to make it and just have it sit pretty on a shelf. I would rather have it be active and do something. It's a win in itself just to be a part of the show. And it's a plus if you win an award. I push to finish it before the deadline. I try not to stress out too much, but it's really easy to stress out, especially when you're running out of time. If I could give any advice, not just for stressing out trying to get a garment ready for WOW, but I just think for life in general, all you can do, not to worry, but just do your best and forget the rest. And everything will be fine. Atomic Cactus Patch was inspired by man's harnessing of atomic power and energy, and if it's wise for us to try to attempt to control that, because it is a good energy source, but accidents and things can happen from something so powerful. I chose to use earplugs to represent the spines of the cactus. I lost count of how many earplugs. I know over 2,000. And I actually painted them with fluorescent paint, so the kind of cliche atomic energy glowing. I didn't use earplugs, okay? right, so that's quite a lot. And tonight's the big night and for the show. So I have no idea what's going to happen. All I'm going to say is that I'm having a good time either way, and I'm leaving here with just meeting up with a lot of great friends I haven't seen in a year. Got to see a lot of good things that the general population, regular people, don't get to see. Special tours, museums, going to the U.S. Embassy, sites that just aren't your everyday type of thing. And this little end clip is going to play us out. So I'll see y'all next year, next time. Wow. Bye.